in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.